Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I would like to explain statement of the residue theorem and examples on it. See the statement. If f of z is an analytic function, within a closed curve, otherwise in a closed circle, C, except a finite number of points, a finite number of points, then circular integral f of z dz over C is equal to circular, this symbol is called circular integral, f of z dz over C is equal to 2 pi I into sum of residues, at the poles. Poles are nothing but singularities of f of z, one type of singularities at the poles which are inside C, that poles should lies inside C. This is the statement of residue theorem. From the statement of residue theorem, it is clear that we can use this residue theorem to evaluate circular integral of a function f of z, of an analytic function f of z over C. Here, f of z is analytic at each and every point inside C except a finite number of points. That points are known as singularities, otherwise poles. We have to find out first residues at that poles. After that, by using this formula, we can easily find out the integration also. See the example. On residue theorem. Apply residue theorem to evaluate circular integral 4 minus 3z by z into z minus 1 into z minus 2 into dz, where C is the circle mod z is equal to 3 by 2. Solution. First of all, take the given function as f of z, which is inside integration. 4 minus 3z whole by z into z minus 1 and z minus 2. And what is C? C is the circle mod z is equal to 3 by 2. This is equal to 1.5. What is mod z is equal to 1.5? This means that it is a circle centered at origin with radius 1.5. So, first of all, we have to find out poles of f of z. For the poles, already we know that. For the poles of f of z, we should equate denominator to 0. We should take denominator is equal to 0. So you will get z is equal to 0 from the first factor, from the second factor it is 1, from the third factor it is 2. 0, 1, 2 are the poles of f of z of order 1, but among this, all poles, only z is equal to 0 comma 1 or lies inside C, okay, because here the radius of given circle is 1.5, that's why 2 lies outside of the circle, the point C. I'm taking here. So this is the given circle centered at origin with radius 1.5 and 2 lies here. Only 0, 1 are inside C. So it is enough to find out the residues of the function f of z at the poles z is equal to 0, 1 only. And don't find residue at the pole z is equal to 2. Okay. Already we know that if z is equal to a is a pole of order 1, nothing but it is a simple pole, then what is the formula to find out residue of f object? Residue of f object at the simple pole is equal to limit z tends to a z minus a into f object. Okay, so first one, find out residue of f of z at the first pole, which is 0. Okay, is equal to limit z tends to 0 z minus 0, which is z, and write f of z here. What is f of z? 4 minus 3z whole by z into z minus 1 into z minus 2. So this both are getting cancelled. In the remaining part, whenever we have z, blindly replace it by 0. So you will get 4 minus 0. 4. In the denominator, you will get 0 minus 1, which is minus 1 is the first term. 0 minus 2, it would be minus 2. So anyway, it would be 2 only. You can say this is R1. Now, in the similar way, we can find out the residue at the second pole 1. So residues of f, this is also simple pole. Use the similar formula, which is limit z tends to 1, z minus a, which is z minus 1 into 4 minus 3z, write f of z value by z into z minus 1 into z minus 2. In this case, z minus 1 getting cancelled. Now whenever we have z, replace it by 1. So you will get 4 minus 3. In the numerator, you will get 1. In the denominator, you have 1 into minus 1. So it would be minus 1. You can say this is R2. Now we have to apply residue theorem to evaluate required circulation. See, by, write the continuous step here, by residue theorem, circular integral f of z dz over c is equal to 2 pi I into sum of residues at the poles which are inside C. Here only z is equal to 0 and z is equal to 1 are lies inside C. That's why I am taking only R1 plus R2. Since the pole z is equal to 2 is not lies inside C, I didn't find the residue at the point z is equal to 2. So finally, circular integral, what is f of z? Given function, 4 minus 3z whole by z into z minus 1 into z minus 2 into dz is equal to 2 pi I into, what is R1? Residue at the first pole, which is 2. What is R2? Minus 1. Plus into minus, minus. You will get 2 minus 1. So you will get 2 pi. This is the result of the given integration. In this way, we can easily find the given circulation by using residue theorem. In the next video, I will give some more examples on residue theorem. Thank you.